Onyame ma onyame adehye enan so biem Remnant Evangelistic Center fo ne ni mohye ye hye anan nya biribi asen komje pa disu ya tiapo ane etiapo pa ene ye beto ye bo na fe ye dusudu su chrosem no na ya hwe na otwe nyina ye wo asafon kaye the remnant na fe ye pese ye hunu se asore bibiribi a abu wiase yi no ene se obi a otie shalom 3 o'clock news no techi abiam ka kire ye nse ohwe nsora ewo Ghana ha no ye wo 2800 and something denominations ye se ye wo Methodist ye 1 ye mfaun se bi a kroba akuna Methodist wo ye be se 24 wum da bi ye kan ni nyina 1 na ya kan Roman 1 na ya kan Church of Christ 1 SDA 1 sa no wanya 100 na de ato nche nya 100 na de ato nche ye wo 2800 and over denominations in the war Ghana ha enti the question comes up say enti dudu owura owura yi na ye he na ye the remnant church ye he na ye remnant church out of all these numbers no ya tenase ya unu say ansore no nyina ye wura ye ni ba akokura wo mu a ye remnant church but ya tenase ya unu say asore out of this 2000 over 2000 denominations no ba bia obewura no ye wo enkaye asafo no ebi ewum ye onipa bi wo mu a oyɛ enkaye enti na ye tenase adwen ho na ene na no ne nura ye hwɛ eyɛ Roman asafo na ne ye hu ye hwɛ SDA asafo na ne ye hunu ye ne sɛ as ye for jitum se omone asafo a eye the true church asori bebrebe no over 2000 something no as ye for claim se omo ye the true church na ye bo modern se ye behwe se etisa na ye doso hunu se sa claim as ye for kan no enye nokre ni omo gina so ne se omo gidi se onyankopon asafo no wo manyina ye onipa omo owiase nyina a ombeka ai onyankopon true church no nemu se ye ba physically pa ni ani tu ya omugiri sa ezi no ye the true church omugina so no se onyankopon afre won ama won kransem bi a asafo bi ani bi ene se omugina eye Revelation chapter 10 verse 11 se one nipaku a wodi asem no na ye won num frem na wie no ekoye anwununwunu na bofo no ka kire won se won ka aman ni musuaku ni kasa ni nkrofo adisem biem na wodi di djuma na ye hwe mu hu se ampa mfitiase ne de om di di djuma na se de omo agyai kura ye mfa asem a eye adisem 329 enti nyimun siaku si dumie no eye abofo me nsankra asem no enya de om di ye djuma biem na ezi asofo ne nipa om ye ahufuo pa wiase se okwa akoka yahwe nyankopon asem akire obi se aboa na hwiase no ye ontimi nka there's all besides the sofo se Revelation chapter 14 verse 8 Babylon kese na hwiase no ene hefo ontimi nka ubisa ne se Revelation chapter 14 verse 9 unye bakoto aboa no ne hwan na wagye na gina ye ene ne dai ene ne honyi ene dai ezi sofo ntimi nka so ya bribe wo mo sesew ene omo aye kama omo ntimi mpo enti ohwe a ezi asofo no omo hunim faso bia omo nim faso jise makomako bi wo mu a omo hunu se eye omo asede se omo eka sasemi yesi ezi efo anojo homeda no omo ntimi nka ho asem onyame mra omo ntimi nka ho asem sesew ni aka ne hyehye ehunu an hyehye ehunu wiase hyehye ye sidan ye kokot asase we ye dia fe o de kwai na ne ye dan ye ho na fe ya ba ye nuanom romanfo efikasiem om de agye tum se om ne de last chance last church remnant church final church true church ye betena se ne ya hwe nye ye ne ye ka hye om ano ezie fo de ne ye kenkan om nwoma ye kire se om se Roman 4 de no so ya be kenkan omo mo a omo se na fe ye de adjuma na wo a waka bibia no se nyankan ya twen ne ye ba obi a wo de wano aka bi se wo ne the true church no ana the remnant church no ye be fa wo ne ya sese wo se wo a wo nka bi de na oni asem na wabo ohu musu aka bi de a na se ye hwe se no kura na se ye dan nipa no nyina attention se hey say ye church of christ mum ye nyina anko na ne de roman fo enti se ye besu ya te ase a je se ye ko osoro hin no na o ma ya ho den ne nti ase enu nti ye ne ye nua kofi bepra ebe bom pae e de afri juma no ase
ba jo ye bom pae ine ja wo osoro ene enyumre nso ye da wase aba da munyina obo ehu ba hwe nso ene nso de aba se me pa wase mu enka esro no ama ya ho din fri soro na ye nya okuduro apa mu aka wase na umai maso etiu ene enyumre entu nya ngoko woni na wase mi enso agen sakira na se upi wani munyemu a etimi eno edresia bra yem fere se pe mu aka se ya pa eno It was in any way. So for a quarter, I doubt when it was a payment. But we are sure doing a bomb pay. Amen.
Amen.
My ma and annum rain should be say yes ye ma and come to pa edition at ya po and net ye coinian Roman for so. Minion is any Roman for the ombre who say the fufu be every say remnant for ne Roman for the sebio acquire say
turn on be
acquire say kuro ne once na ya tani won shi apa na me Canada say Roman so for a war brown for ano. Omodi remnant fo hwa mopa enu se ohwe dawura ye bomo omo na omo nsema ye ka ka ese ye ka ye bono wo shalon nyina omo na ese omutua ka ese roma asofo intimate sankra we ema street boy ma bushepa owo sunwan na so nte se ye se omo sisi yan ebe se na ye sika roma fo asem no ye nka o asoro bi asem na ye ye rem asiefo asem kra ye nka ne se roman roman for de ne se so mo ye bibia o mo troto ho so bia betimi akenkan but asem e won se hunsa bi before ye parking kan ti ne roman for atroto ho no nyina amanfo onkan ye ne ye kan ma amanfo tie enti na ka ye se roman for tua ye kama ye na se ye kan ma amanfo tie no ti obi o ye roman ni bia no aya mfumso amota ye ne se sa mote se yaka roman fo asem a na mbu afu ade no so nyanya ne troto ho mu amaso mpanfo na atroto ho se ne yaya yonie ne ye pesa amansan nyina ehunu na obi anko na ye yage ato ye ho se ye bebo sa dawuro no eji sa dawuro na ye bo no ke se roman fo mo to correction betua ye ka na mo pa aduane bi mi yedi ne ye nya ho den de ka ne ye enti na de ye be kan oti atie ne ye na ko ka kire sofo se and some microphone no ka fire ho no ye nokre nti ye srew mum ye mo afode enkoma won na manyinya wanim nyanya ne ye troto ho roma asore ba ne omunwo menana menana nya 120 years ansa na owu na anu ne ye nwo no na kampese ya be wome maame ya be wome ye beto e na ne ye troto ho no so de ye ntwem nko mezia ai pilato na ka kire Israel painful so what is written is written ni ya wachro no wachro enti ye begina ni ya wachro so e de di juma ye ka se asafo ate ase a nsafo ahodo a wo gan na brum pim mienu
ahemotwe ko no
Muni ya wahe na ye the true church, the remnant church. Yesi bini ho. Bini ho. Na Roman foso kase. Omono the remnant church. Say ya kan ye text wa Isaiah chapter 1 verse 9 na. Isaiah chapter 1 verse 9 no den no ka.
Odi for za e treba kunche munkron. Say asafo ye wa nya enka ye kakra bia. Anka ye se Sodom na ya dane se Gomorrah.
O si se yawe enya ye enka ye kakra bia ka ya ye se Sodom na ka ya ye se Gomorrah. Ah, and you know, just a 2,000 and over 2,800, and I see a nya the remnant church be any atonas is a binio, identity a binio. Roman claims say or no, the remnant church. No. If that be the case, dear, identity a case a binio. Young Revelation chapter 12, verse 17.
At this, Tidum, you need to move a doom song. Na otwasia no bufu oba no na okutu nasefo nkaye a wodi nyankopon ahye de so na okura Yeshua meze na danse no so sa
se ye ka se otwasia no bufu oba no na okutu nasefo nkaye a wodi Yahwe na ahye de so na okura meze ya no adanse a na ye pa akyere sey den ye pa akyere na ye pa akyere se se asori bi beye enkai asori a the remnant church a se eye asori a otaye wo no so na ezie fo so omo the remnant church se si amotete odojui motete odojui da ben na mo be kire se mo ye remnant church when e beti mi aka che so one single day otaye aba roma asori so means it that roma asori mo na time group fo enti se ye kan remnant church a it can never be the roman catholic church. Every so I'm on a time group when you've been a time wall. No, I'm on the other end of time. On the on a busum team or team, what team? A crow bottle. I'm going to get in a better no move in the moon a coy.
Sir.
Yeah, young coy anywhere. Empty your car remnant church. Then never me a who say, way a remnant church. Okay, Romans chapter 3 verse 19. Now.
Roma fomo ma etia eye emiensa ni imu edunkron na yenim se biribiara a emra ese no eka kire won a wo mra no emu na womua obiara ano na ewiase nyina aba onyankopon atemu ase
ose na wiase kakra bi
wiase nyina
na wiase nyina nam na sem so aba onyankopon atemu mu enti se ye ka the remnant church a ese ye asafo a ewo wiase nyina. And the Quembisuno say Roman for Casse, Omone the remnant church, Quembisuno SSA. The result beyond Casaqua. They are not coming from an empty vacuum. The result Omudin Catholic, you know, it means say universal. And this all claim say Omone the universal church, the remnant church, the rest among all the churches now. Quembisuno didn't stress her. It said the name Catholic means universal. And the remnant church, you know, will involve it will be a universal church. As a for a woman, be a nanny pair, woman, be a be woman. No one problem, a woman is a see a limiting of my remnant a Catholic church in Kua. And from so a woman is a one hour what a bosom demoa or monk or Roman sorry, no sir. If you say young four bit is Abraham. Abraham, your friend, no free, abosom dem ne dene bae. And you can by bit say Genesis chapter 18, verse 18 na. Then or kafa Abraham.
Most of my din kind, it's a doom watch, you might do and watch it
all.
Every say, Ampara Abraham bear of my eye, so.
Every say, Abraham bear of my eye, so.
Ah, a yet ding.
Na a yet ding.
Na ni mu, na wobe shira wiase amanyina.
Na ni mu, na wobe shira wiase amanyina. Masa, mwenye sa awede no. Enti se, ye fase, kale claim se, o ye universal. And true to it, no. Oko, ekurebiya se, anabwebiya. Gana ha, enkurano do duona se, no. Kale kiwo ho. Iba nye bwebiya anso no omo. Enti dinya omo fase universal, no. Kwembisu eye nokre, kwembisu se enye nokre. Evri se enye baby ana Catholic wo. Oba kwa baby ti se jejemreja na press before ne woho. Fa, jejemreja kwa ino na kowe nimi kakra. Oba on se, press bi. Nkro mako mako, ne wo mwa, ube nya Catholic woho. Ni akani nina ye Pentecost, ne press bi, Pentecost, ne press bi. Oba kwa baby so, nan temu wo nina ye Catholic fwo nkwa. Enti se Catholic kasa oye universal, in some way say country bia wo we are say no omo wo so region bia and na state bia wo within the country no omo wo so they say oba Ghana ha ukọ Greater Accra omo wo ho ukọ Volta omo wo ho ukọ Eastern omo wo ho ukọ Western omo wo ho Central omo wo ho Bron omo wo ho Asante omo wo ho Northern omo wo ho Upper West Upper East where bi omo wo ho Sadi obenya onsa but sa ukọ Upper East wurawura nkuro no nyina so uba bron afo wurawura nkuro no nyina so ukọ Asante Regional wurawura nkuro no nyina so ubo onsa nyẹ ni nyina na omo duru so enti they claim say omo ye universal church no ẹnu so nwie pẹyẹ ewise ba bia Roman Catholic asori no ni no hofo no omo nka nyangupon group fo ho ana menu ya ko eye Isaiah chapter 43 verse 7
Odi for Isaiah etira dia nan mi ensa nyimu enso obiera wo boni din efre no na mi bon mi mama ni munyam
osi obiera wo din wasasi so a nipa bi wo din wasasi so ano yahwe se obo no ma na ni onyam enti se ye fa the criteria Roman for the etira semi mu se omo ye universal church a na ye mra brekum ha ye ba ha ye num se Roman for one sorry akasie bebre oko Saint Teresa's a ewo Catholic muha na fe oko jam dede oko kato oko snase oko egurana se nyina omo wo asore wo ho we na asafo ma na akra omo ko Roman asore mu no omo ye nyangopon abode a obo won ba na ni onyam ana se Roman Catholic for nko na obo omo ma na ni onyam Kan text no biye mame.
Obiara wo ba me din efre no na me
kan biye mame. O se de
obiara wo ba me din efre no. Na me bo no me mama ni onyam.
O se
me
no. Obiara won se wo Genesis chapter 1 verse 26 na. O se momma yenyo onipa te se Yesu ban so se yense so. Enti obiara o ye onipa a ye bo no wo onyame suban ne ne nse so no. O se obo no ma na ni onyam. Enti so okase Abraham mu no nambe shira aman ni nkrofo ne kasa ni nipa ahodo nyina ade enti ne limited no ma Roman asori enko a is that impossible yeah yanhwa evidence e wo ho se ukọ eye Matthew chapter 16 verse 18
Matthew asempa eti eye edu nsia ne nchemu edu enwotwe no na menso me so se oni petro na obotan yi so ena mde masa fubesie na asema adwa pono emu mfaso
aha ose mese ose uni petro na obotan yi so ena mde masa fubesie na asema adwa pono emu mfaso wye se ushe sa teksi ya echile se meze ya no wa asore odina sore ebesi yo na yenu ya no kale kifuwa chile se sa asemi ya wohe ino koma kale kasore evri se ni edi kan meze ya no ka se woni petro na obotan so na meze masafu besi
na asema do apono emu mfaso
se ohwe text na wo ho a nye peter ho asem kra na ye ka wo ye ka botan no ho asem nanso ye nuanom roman fo kire se da bi o se pope so na ode na hinie no besi enti roman fo gidi se peter na ye first pope na Peter ebewu no na ode safoa no e ma na chidi ni na onu so de ma na chidi ni enti so okọ Vatican City ya ye wa hwe kakraka bi wo ho a ye de safoa kese bi asem mu safoa meze ya no de ma Peter na Peter so de ama na atoa so abedru Pope Benedict eso ene enti ni omo ka ne se asafo bia oni Roman asorim no enye recognize se onyame be recognize asafo bia na ode nam Roman asorinum na ne nkrabata abeye wo every se enhyira no nyina wo Vatican hone ye direct recognize enti ne aka no ye Vatican na e pa yakobo abi na nyase bia wo sore tiatia every se ye ba the succession of the apostles na won ka ho bi omne bon ton se ukọ bible mu a aye te se bia ye fan se Matthew chapter 1 ye ka mezeya na wo ntoatoaso a Abraham wo ya be si David so David wo ya be si we so we wo ya be si we so na be si Joseph na ya ba be si Messiah no uko look the same I want to atwaso enti as I saw be out me bon ton e ma ne ko si bibi so yeah sir uba na Pope Benedict enche ye kura na o issue paper bi a o kire se Roman asore no and yet the remnant church mekai Pope Benedict ne letter ya o issue ye e wom se nyo no an e chro ye de na Roman asore no ne tena se chro ye na ono de ne nsa ahye ase ye se efri Roman asafo no asama wa chro e wo ho bi ne se nia opa chere ne se Onyankopon ebo na de no ode na safo ebra mezeya no ko no ode na safo no ehye Peter nsa na Peter nso atoaso ade ama pop num atoaso abesi ne enti se yemfa na se ye kan eye pop Boniface otoso enwotwe okan ne de ye 1302 Yesu wati mfia pem aha asane mienu say outside the Catholic Church there is neither salvation nor the remission of sin and we declare we proclaim we define that it is absolutely necessary for salvation that every human creature be subject to the Roman pontiff Yeshua wati mfia pem aha sane mienu no Pope Boniface otoso nwotwe se se ufri Roman asore na chia enkwaje ni ba bia enti se obia pese onya nkwaje a ene se ye wohro boni na wanya nkwaje no ye sisudua na ya hye mukna se se wonfa ho ameshe pop tumi ase a enya de a wonkwa Sasa miya mfiye baya sa henu mwachi. Eye 1864. Yashua uwechi mfiye pe ahen wache edu usia na eno. Popayos otoso mkron enso kane say. The religion of the Catholic Church is the only true religion. And it is a most serious error for to believe that Protestantism is another nothing more than another form of the same true Christian religion in which form it is given to place God equally as the Catholic Church. Pope Pius say Roman Catholic asore no ene the only true religion and not the only true church apart from no obi obeka se protestant fo wona wote won ho fri roma ya ene asoro buti se sutobre mu mre no obi obeka se safo enso ye anyamsomfo a onyame hunu won se welum ye me mate se roma asoro no oboa bini ho enti ye ka esoma eso nyame ani a ene ne roman catholic se uba january 6 1928 January 6, 1928. Pope Pius otoso dubaako eka se the Catholic Church is alone in keeping the true worship. The Catholic Church is the font of truth. This is the house of faith. This is the temple of God. Pope Pius otoso dubaako nti ameka se Roman fo se mubetua ye airtime ikanie. Ebi ya sansem we nyina mu akura mu nim. Ye ne ye kan ma mu. Enti ensem mu fa kwan bia so eboye ho ka. Popayos otoso duba ko se. The Catholic Church is alone in keeping the true worship. Ye ka asori a anasom a omukura nokura som no a e Catholic Church. The Catholic Church is the font of truth. Kalika asore numu na nokure doposuo no eta This is the house of faith. Ejidie honewo. This is the temple of God. Eho na nyankopon asore ewo. Sane sa ho dia. Dena Pope Benedict akana animu animu ya na nse ya. Pope Benedict amana de disse. It goes on to say that this is possible only through the fullness of grace and truth which has been entrusted to the Catholic Church. Pope Benedict Ekan and Seya Eye on July 10th, 2007, the Vatican published a document that goes to the attention of the religious world. Na document na aseme wom no watu document ni tin edin and 17 say responses to some questions regarding certain aspect of the doctrine on the church. Christ established here on earth only one church and instituted it as a visible and spiritual community. Pope Benedict said Yahshua kono ode asore ba ko pe ne si ho. And no remnant for a GD pass a Roman for a canocre. No, I must say, Sir Sorry, non so, or the sea was senior, ye behunus and not sorry near a ye near Yehunu, near Yahum Humudia, and so. And non so, ye GD. That from its beginning and throughout the centuries, it has always existed and will always exist. A free Mezeya no mraude asore ni si ho no asore na tena ho na ebekoso atena ho honso ye ni omo nya dwen papa asore na tena ho aye visible amayahu spiritually ye hunu but ekwa wie ya enya de ye behunu visible every say ebra ye pam otaye no afriase a ye pam nipa fri asore mu maako maako yi se obi ye onyame Nipa nasa envanso okotena enyinasu akura bi ase a. Obedi ehunu se we ye visible church. Ni ye ehunu ne ai asora kase ya te se Roman yi, Methodist yi, Pentecost fo omutwa Teresa yi, SDF fo omunchance ya bi na akiri. Ni ye ehunu no. Eji we may think se this is the visible church. But omu vie ni ho. Wi ase kwa wi ye de a spiritual church ne ni ebe hu. Yenko ye nim kakra. This church constitute and organized in this world as a society, subsist in the Catholic Church, governed by the successors of Peter. Hmm. Pope Benedict Otoso Edun Siense, Sir Asora Mezia Nedisi Hono, Sir Asafono, Yeka, any Asafwa, Yabohobain, yes, no kama, na ewo wiase nipakuemu. Na asore no enya asore bia se Roman Catholic asore na ne enti ate saa ne se omu de firi Mezeya no e de asore no si Peter so na Peter nso de ama besi Pope Benedict so se se ya de ne se ye pese ye hunu se ne Roman fo kan ye nokre se e nokre de a na je se Roman asore no e ye onyankopon asafo na mpa Yantu yabo na yanhwe Galati fo nguma. Ose asore no yedi si Peter so meboa. Aha. Na wonse tete no na Pope no. Ana ebesi na nyina afri tete besi ne no. Roman fo se Pope nyamfom so. Afei se ukan a ose the Pope is of so great dignity and so exalted that he is not a mere man but as it were God and the vicar of God. The Pope erred not, and it's a Pope mfum. Nini na wamu katkizi mo. After the Pope is crowned with a triple crown, as King of Heaven, and of the Earth, and of the lower regions. Pope ye, ohina odi soro, asasene asasi asi tumi. Katkizi mnoa to us is the Pope is at, as it were, God on Earth, solemn sovereign of the faith, full of Christ, chief of kings, having plenitude and power, to whom has been entrusted by the omnipotent God direction not only on the earth but also in the heaven. wopu ye onyankopon ewo asasi so ha owo tumi ewo asasi mezeya no akidifuo nyina so oye ahemfo mu nyina hene na owo tumi ni ahoden ono na onyankopon twiedi ampon ede asasi ede tumi nyina ama na nya asasi so nko na soro hode enso ka ho bi. The Pope is of great authority and power that he can modify, explain, or interpret even divine laws. Pope wo to me, se, obetimi asesan, obetimi achire, no achire asie, enye onyanko pomra. The Pope can modify divine laws, since his power is not of man, but of God. Se, yawe onyanko ponche mra, Pope timi sachire bu, every sene to me no, enye ni anipa na de mano na Yahweh Nyankopon na de mano, and he acts as a vice gent of God upon earth with most ample power of binding and loosing his ships. Na ni oye ne se osi onyankopon nan ewa asase so ha na owotumi se ochichire anase osane nyankopon enyanku a eye asafo no mamen kan we nso so ansa na matoaso. Whatever the Lord God himself and the Redeemer is said to do, that his vicar does. Nia, eje nyanko pong, e yo, onu ankasa yo, na, nia osuma na se dima fo, meze ya nonso yono, eno na popu nso, e ye, te se, nsi anemu. Provided that he does nothing contrary to the faith. Nia hiyane se, onye bribia, itia esumno. Akinkan se mitre se, popu, e nyemfu mso. Pope, ewo tumi. Pope, ewo ahwoden. Yahweh Nyankopon ama ne tumi so ni asasi so soro ne asasi ase ahemfo nyinaa so. Ne tumi otumi de sesa Yahweh Nyankopon mra na otumi kirekire mu. Sansa me nyinaa no yewo Lucas Ferris Roman Foreman ne tro catechism. There's a catechism. Catechism Roman for you, you know. Nidin na daso. Watunu din Papa 2. Prompta Bibliotheque. Volume 1. Page 25 to 29. Yeah. Yako ye nim kakra. Se popu nyemfum swa. Na popu wotumia. Na just say the first popu no swa nyemfum swa. Na just say the first popu Roman for kase. Eye Peter no. Wa nyem fom so. E risa se, or no di kanya ye de adye le shen in sem no. Se nchiri ma nyem fom so, no nebe yem fom so. Yem kwanko ye se pita yem fom so. Se uko ye Galatians chapter 2. Ye kan verse 11 to 14.
Galati 4, etia ye mienu, enye mua ye duba akono. Na kefa ba Antiochia no. Mijina nenim etia no, e frise, na wadi yem fom so bi.
Ah! Na Paul no yare ana. Paul yare. Ada sa Paul yare ana yade ye wo ba bi. Every say first pope na wo ko jina nanim ekasa ti ano. Etwi nanim enam sa wadi mfom so. The pope cannot err. Pope ye nyame, won sa nyame afom da.
Ba bi.
Na ere na pope Paul timi ko twi nanim. Ye nkwa.
Edumie no no. Every say na nipa bi a wofiri Yakobo nchan no enya emaaye no na one amanamamfuo edidi na wobaaye no otwene ne ho ete ne ho efiri won ho efiri se na osuro won a wofiri twetiafo mu no
ah na nyame yehufuo sa popo yehu se de minhunu bi da yenko yanime
na yudafo a aka no ene no eye nkonkonsa ebi ama won nkonkonsa no etwe banaba nso eko bi
mo o se wo ye nkonkonsa ma banaba kura di wo achi bi
ehe na mehunu se won nante ten se de asempa no enokre etia no meka mechre kefa won won nyina anim se se wo a wo ya yudani wo bo a wo bra se amanaman muni na enye se yudani a aden ena wo hye amanaman mufo se wonye se yudafo yi
aha entwa 14
14
mo enti yehunu se Peter ba eye Galati no ono poetry nanim se wafom ne fom a wafom ne se pop de anase onyankopon pese nipa wo wiase nyina ye boni din fre won no wo me ne dea opese won nyina nyankwa eji se wo Peter wo ba wo fri Jude fo mu ba mama mu na wo pese oni wo mbedi dea na ye se wo yanyiyi mu so ebere wa ye nyame nsia namu amana yeye pop nyamfom so so Peter yamfom so menu ya kan Galatians chapter 2 verse 9 no mami
na na wohunu adom a wode amame no Yakubu ene Kefa ene Yohani a wobu won se adum no etenene ayonkoye ensanifa ema
no tenene ne sai no tenene
etene ayonkoye ensanifa ema mene banaba se yenkoka asem no amanaman emufo emu
won se se utie asem a ye Paul ka no he ya o se na wohunu adom a wode adom me no Yakubu ni Kefa ne Yohani oka asore na wo Jerusalem no mpanfu e wom no enti se ka pop na ye Peter na ye pop sa bre na kanidi ne be di kan mewa wo address mpanfu a His Excellency Mr. President and son wa ba His Excellency the Vice President and son wa ba honorable num MC num abetete ho na fi wa ba assemblyman honorable Kofi Asuma assemblyman mosre oni ani onyama na me mpesa de no no ye honorable no ye assemblyman na fi wa ba honorable no na omo abuba ansana amo mu didi so
honorable ya Alexander
enti ngom se ye boni ni diso enti se na Peter na ye pope a anka nya Jacob din ne bedi kan ma Peter aba ko verse 7 no mame
enyi mo ye nso no na mom wo hunu se wode mom no tofo emu asempaka aseme nsa sadie wode twetiafo emu ede ama petro no
enji de se na hwan na ye ipopuri ebi se petro de na ne de eye Israel fo nko a jifo no Jerusalem ne Judea ne Samaria na efiri wa kono so ye Paul de a enji se eye Peter na no ye ipop de a na ne na ne digre no sa hade no so ye se ye universal enji ye den na universal we de ko ye Israel nko a ene chile yense nye Peter nana oye first pope yense nko ye nimbiye se ushe first Corinthians chapter 10 mepa chao kain first Corinthians chapter 10 no na onso kain second Peter chapter 3
wendo fongo ma hidi kain ete yedu bato mepa mfrinji che mounu
fa free enye mua ye miensa ne nae no
enye mua miensa ene enye mua nae no na wonyi na di honhom fam aduane kro na wonyi na nom honhom fam anone kro na wonom firi honhom fam botan a na edi won akire no mu na obotan no ene mezaya
wonu se ye ba besua obotan ne ho asem na ye duru Peter so no ye hunu se Peter fom ye ema poetry nanim Peter no agye to mu eka se nyansa onyame de ema Peter Paul ode ye na dwuma no so so kan second Peter chapter 3 verse 14 and 16
Peter mama eto so emienu eto miensan nyimo edu na egosi dunsia no enti adofo ena nse more twen ye num nti mommo moden na wahumu se nipa a woni nkeke ne dem asundwie mu na mumu ye awurade abuju chere no se mfaje se dia ye nwi adofo poro nso de ni nyansa a wodi amaro twere mono
Paul well, just say Peter recognizes say Paul nyankopon man nyansa na eboro so na ode tro onyankopon asem no
said ya oyo ewo ne nwoma nyina a oka ye no ho nsem wo mu eno no mu
nya na nwoma nyina no bi ni galati fo nwoma
bi ni garanti
galati fo nwoma na je no tro o se otwi Peter nim eji say Peter ye first pope a na je say otwi nanim meboa yenko ye nim
emu na nsam a ase ye hunu na wo na won a won sua ade na won ase ntimi toto no
said ya ase ye hunu ye no won sa the word mystery no de peculiar to catholic omo de bia ye kunsum won ti ase na no na ho ne ye ka se ye nti ase nso ye gidi aha je se sa asem no ho ne firi ye nti ase nso ye gidi ye se asem no omo ka omo nkyire omu na won ti ase so nso gidi enti nsem a mu ye huna ewo enti ye hunu se Peter no recognize se Paul nyame na man ne tumi a ode ye san de ti se nyame tumi no ode kan nanim de a na je se pop efom ye ti se omo ka se pop mfum a na omo boa wiye First Corinthians chapter 10 no e kire ya de se obotan no ne meze ya no se wo hwe dai asama wo ma chapter 16 verse 18 na o se me ka kire o se wo ni Petro na obotan so na me de masafo besi ye wo Petros ni ye wo Petra enti se ye ko Greek kasa no kura o mo de kire ye na ka obeka se you are Petros and upon this Petra I will build my church wo wo ye boba na botan so na mede masafo besi enti se no kura ye fa Peter ntimi nya botan na ye de asori asi ne so amana ye ye ko First Corinthians chapter 3 verse 11 no mame
kronto fong ma edikan etremian sanche mudu ba ko
aha
na fa pem foforo de obiere rentumi ntun ka de ye dada ene ye yawe yashua o ye mezan no ho
o se fa pem foforo de obiere ntumi nto foforo nka ho na ye se fapem na eye botan na ye toso no we bodin pain e wo First Corinthians ha se eye mezeya no ono na ye fapem a ye nyina e betoso se uko Matthew chapter 21 verse 42 na
betio asempa etia ye aduonu baako ne nyi mu ye aduanan emienu
ehe
yaso ase won se monken ka ne twere nsem no mu pen se obo a abantofo apo no eno ara ena ebeye odan no atwiaso etibuo yei efri yahwe na eye ngon eye nwanwa yei aniso
o se obo a abantofo apo no ena beye the cornerstone of the building enji e pa je se enyamsumi ye de si Peter so so here he text na wo Matthew chapter 16 na o se na safo no owuo entimi mu mfaso me ba cho mon kan sa text na Matthew chapter 16
verse 18
no aha
na mensu me se o se woni petro no botan yi su na mde masafo besie na asama do apono emu mfaso
na asama do apono emu mfaso meboa aha asama do apono emu mfaso ye Peter wu ye no onkoe
okko
omo a kire nse se obi adinade na obi ti ase obi dinade na ye se wawu enti se ka asamando pono emu mfaso a e de na abu afaso amamo di na konwa besi po benedict ison na je se enye ono ne obi a ye de asafunu si ne so se okwa di sam tri ba ko enyumu dunson ne dun wotwe na den na oka
o se na mehunu no no
ehe
mehwe mehwe ne nan ase se owufuo
that's right
na ode ne nsa nifa eto meso ka kire me se nsuro mene okanifuo ene ochidifuo verse 18 no ene de ote ase no na mewui na hwe mete ase daada na mekura owuo ne asamando esa nsafoa
no e kire ye nsa ye obi a owuo ne asamando ntimi mu mfa ne so ene meze ya na enti ni a roman for e ka se pope edikan eye Peter no na eno nso akoye tro so eno nso ntimi nye no kore ebi se Peter no owuo abu afa no so asamando abu afa no so ama mosie na konwa mosia bedru pope benedict so na ye den no owuo ayi emu mfa no so na no ada pope john paul a no siwe owuo mu mfa no so odine ko ne ye chese wawu ni se mosie na konwa so onji sa oba ka kire mi se ono ne obi a esi asonda ne si ne so a enye nokre ebi se owo e de nokko ko Ephesians chapter 2 verse 20 no mami
ezo forma eta ye mi nu ni nyimo ye aduonu no mama ye ntio oba de ya hwe enu maseme wode mo asi asumafo ne adifo fapem a yashua no ara ne twiase tibuo
ose ye de mo asi ye omo si danti ye toto so adifo no bae na asuafo no bae na ya ba beto asuafo no so na mom adifo no ne asuafo no so on beto hwan so ɔse mezeya no ɔno ne twiasiti buo enti ebe dem pa se mezeya no wo ho na adifo no tɔso ansa na asomafo no ba na ye beba na asomafo no omuhye mfimfini no se sei mu ba ko na ye fapem what be that enya de ebe ye adwuma enya de ebe ye adwuma sa ukwa bible mu a ana sa ukwa abakosem mu kura ye mfa abakosem won se roma asore no pope a odi kan pa no ye frɛ no pope leo pope leo ɔno na di akonya edi kan te se pope na odi akonya yashua wuachi mfinhia henan aduanan num 445 AD 445 pope leo a odi kan ɔno na di pope tumi kane enti yashua wu ye no mfie aha henan achi ansa na roma asore pope odi kan ebetena akonya so ti se muka kire ense Peter ewu ye no ode na konwa emma pope a hwese owu ye no emfinhia be sa henan ansa na yesie pope odi kan ye de pope odi kan si so na sa amre na dam no sa apostle succession no he na wo owu ye no hwan na to aso abeduru emfinhia henan no e ho na me ye hunu sa e no so ye tro roman fo mko kan kire mpanfo no mo na tro to ha ye kenkan bi mama obunfo mumpanfo ana na kan ne sisi so na ye de sisi so mebo okay yan kan Luke chapter 22 verse 24 no
look at asempa no etredu no mienu chemu adu no nan na kasakasa bi nso eba wo musa wo mu hwan e na wo bebu no kase
yan fa asemi se eye no kure se mezeya esie na konwa ma pita adenti na na asuma asuafo no eko ntokwasa hwan na beye panyini ni ade na sori esie konwa wie bua ele e kire adwen onye se bi ese mo bua na e kire adwen wana kwa kofi mebuwa aha ni ya dina na sore siya kunya na odi ama pita ah obeye popo esi na nai na esu ya fuwa nuwa munto kwa sinye sise yepe ni yebe yepe nyi mwongo enti ya siye ni ene miye hunu se wansiya kunya biya mano na roman fuwe kasha na no keke enti yenu yenu roman fuwe honu mwongo shane so se yade pita oye akanifo ana popo di kan na ne ntwatwa so obesi Benedict ye to nchen a ye nhwe biem a Roman fo gidi se e ma o mo ye the true church and the last church and the remnant church no ejina awradi adidi so na o mo tren se awradi adidi ne ye mystery there are mystic activities in it ene se o mo tren ye se se Roman fara ejina ho na obebubu awurade adidi no a bread no mu a obom pa ye ma bread na dane mezeya no honam ankasa na wine no so adan ni moja ankasa na omugina text ya ewo mark chapter 13 verse 22 no so
makwasempa eti du miensa ne nchemodi no mienu
na
kristo atrofo ene adifo atrofo be sori oba yensen chene ni anwade na se betumi a obet na se betumi a obeda da wona wo yi
mo mark 13
mark 13
22 and 25
aha
na mudi e mo hwiye na makani nyina ma kire mu dada na nanu mu ohia hia na chi no
after that
mark 13 22 verse 22 na Christ atrofo ye di fatrofo
koso wajai
na Christ atrofo ne di fatrofo besore na obense jere ne ne anwade na se betumi a obedada wona wayi wonu
me pa chao yen kai mark chapter 14 we dey mesere mo na efa me amani so
14 no
22
no to 24 22 no to 24 no o se na wo didi no yashua fa pa no shia so bubuyi na ode ma won kan se monye wi ni me honam na
won se obubu pan no no na ode pan no no ma won wan ka se pan no ye ejina ho ma me honam o no se yei ni me honam pa to mo ti ase ni enti a roman fo enso ka se sofo no bebo mpa ya ma pan no na dane honam e riso no bubu ye no oka se yei ne me honam eji se meze ya no tumi yode a na ode tumi ama popo a na se popo su tumi yose we ne me honam na popo su de ama cardinal na cardinal su de ama archbishop na archbishop su de tumi na ama bishop na bishop su de ama pope farah eji se farah jina ho na obu panu no mu a enya panu biem na mom oyɛ anyankuma de ma panu no dane Mesaya no honam ankasa. Nafe ensanon soye mesaya moja no ankasa. Yanko ye nim kan komomia.
Jemo ye adunumi ensa. Na ofa okuru ana dase de ma won. Na won nyina num bi.
Mo.
Na ose won se yei ene mi moja a eye apam foforo no moja a enipa bebrenti.
Kuru wa na ofa ye no. Wankasa wei eye ensohyede ma mi moja. Na mom ose yei ne mi moja. Enti Roman fortune and se nia na e wokru wanum no odanene ni moja prekope ena ma omonom ye enti se omunso ekọ awurade adidi a eye kwasieda bia ni omoyo no fara no mapa no no so ni ye woso adoma no krr ya yakọ Roman asore pe no ye ni mupa o mapa no no so pe ni ye woso adoma no krr krr na je se odane pa no no Mesaya no moja honam na ensan nso odane no Mesaya moja ankasa enti Roman fo kire yen se se wa ma Roman asore a awurade adidi ne wuntimi nya bi wunya Mesaya honam ne ni moja yao momo dia moye yi
ne de fake
won se sofo na ka kire mo pen mo sofo kwakunfum won se wa ka kire mo pen se pan no ye Mesaya no honam ankasa Then oka osi wei eye nso hyede ede ma kwaku nya saa na aka na je so de ne nimu enti roman fo de no na omu di mesaya no honam ankasa na omu nom ne moja ankasa what can you see
dabi
aha
25 no kure mesimese men nom bobe aba no bio e de bekwa kosi da meno no foforo nyankopon ahini
na je se bobe aba na odane ni moja ankasa yo yanko first corinthians chapter 11 verse 23 to 34
korinto fo ngoma edikan etia eye dubako nyi mu aduonu miensa na me de menya me free yashua eho eno ara ena mede me maamu sa yashua anadwo a woyi no emae no ofa apano na oda ase ebubu mu na oka se yei ane me nipadua a warebubu amamu no munya yei emfa enya me nkaye verse 25 no sara nso na adidie no akyire no ofa kruwa no ka se kruwa yi aye apam foforo me ara me moja mu da biara a mobenom no munya yei emfa enya me nkaye verse 26 ne ka se Na da biara a mubedie mubedi pano yi na mubanom kuruwa yi anono mopae yahwa wuo no emu kas eka kosi se obeba
enti awurade adidi ne hu hia pano no asoro bia monya awurade adidi to se church of Jehovah Witness no mo wo haw pa o se da biara ebri biara mubedi pano yi na mubanom kuruwa yi anono mo pai mezeya no wo mu ka kosi so beba the act of eating and the act of drinking no e kire yen se ye gitum se wawu na ye ka asisu dua se oba enti ehia pa na ye mo se Jehovah Witness for a drew Easter mrebia mo ton sa fre ni panyina so momra mo serim na mo ne awurade kodidi mo kon na mo di si won so a mo be bo huda wura obi ankofa ba akukura ni Na ya se mwa boka egu. Ya se jese 144,000 ene timidi. Kroma ansu ye nibi yo. 144,000 ye nibi. First, ne bi woha. Na ofiase. No mutuno. Obre pa mfiebe dukurani ya mfano. Ya chile no mfano. So. Eti 144,000 no. Ese gana haminim. So mu wo bi wo mwa. Street boy. Wuna wadamfu. Wunamfu ne. Jehovah Witness for no. Why na ya 144,000 no mu nipa baako? Aha. Ono adabi obekyere yen. ti yenye tuwa obrepa ansane ajo. Na mumi yemfya saadye we, the succession of Peter no, apostle succession no, makaya sembi kura yase yakany. Wanza wako Acts chapter 15 na. Acts chapter 15.
Verse 13,
verse 21 no. Ebra asafono, esore tina se, se, omo chere mpanyinie ewa sumu no. Hokura no miye hunu se, na Peter enye kenifuwa sa.
Aswa fusem. Ete yedunum. Ni moye dumia sa ebesi ebionu bakon. Na wana no si yeno. Yakubu, wia se, enu yanom, muntie me. Simon akasadia yawe kwawe ama amaye no mu. Kanchere chere yi omain bi free wo mu ma ni din. Yesu na adifu wano nsem siye. Sadia wachiro se. Yenum achiri no. Mesa na mawe si David ntumadaya achi asenu biem. Na masidia wabirinu no biem. Na memaso ebiem. Na nipa a akano. Ne ama amaye a obebo mi din. Womuno inina arushe yahwe achiri kwan Yashua a oma wohunu yenom inina friwiase azifre no na oka enti masam a no wa meka ne se wonha wona wo fri amaman no
emu wona na wasam a oka ne hasi se Yakubu James okay
enti masam a no wa meka ne se wonha wona wo fri amaman no mu adane aba yahwe nchen no na wantwira nkoma won se woni won hu mfiri abosom afidie ne adwuma mmo ne mmo a wanhwie wo mmoja anguo na wawui ne mmoja aho na every titino na mose wo won a
na mose wo won a
na every titino na mose wo won a waka nsem nkuro nyina mu na wakenkan no hia adan mu da homeda
me paache wo omu kwa shia mu ewa ama mamu nsema sorry ye na Paul no ma wade kwa Jerusalem se mpe infuwa muwa Jerusalem mu ntina se na mu maya dwe ni ye mfaso no omu tina se na wane ye komiti no chama ye Yakubu na pita oho enzo na pita nye chama ye so yanko asumafu se mtri dubako enyumwe ye aduonu mienu no
asumafu se mtri dubako nyumwe aduonu mienu na wangu wa semi edua safuwae wo Yerusalem nwa sumu uno. Wasuma banaba se onko. Onko ya onko duru Antiochia. Misisu biyo. Na wangu wa semi edua safuwae wo Yerusalem nwa sumu. Na wasuma banaba se onko ya onko duru Antiochia. Na bae. Na obehunu nyankupon adomno nani eje. Na utuwenye na fuse wamfa budamu emata radeho. No ye ni papa. Kronkron
ose wote nkase niema ya koso no asafunu nyine asuma banaba enti seka ye Peter nene ye popo a ka popo no nebe suma meba cho muda ho na nye asafotuo no nyina okay ko Acts chapter 21 verse 18 to 26
asuma fo nyuma eti edionu ba ko nchemu edu nwotwe kosi edionu ensia na de chenye no Paulo ene ye ekọ Yakubu nchen na mpanimfo no nyina eba hobi na ochia wono oka de yawe inyankopon kro nam ne somso ayo amanaman no mu no e maako maako kire won
kofi wanhwe ne yo Paul free amanaman mu no order report by meboa as the regional minister na order report o konkan order comma president anaza order comma regional minister wakra e di Paul free amanaman mu baaye no hwan na order report comma no kan biem
na dia chiye no Paulo ene yen ekọ Yakubu nchan
mo
na mpanimfo no nyina ba hobi
omu nyina ba hobi ya Peter ka ho okay
na ochia won no oka de yawe inyankopon koro enam ne somso ayo amaman mu no e maako maako kire won jemadio no na ote ye no wo hye yawe inyankopon koro na nimunyam wo ka kire no se onua uhu yudafo empempem a wagye de a won nyina ebo emra no homoden na watu ho asem se wo chirechire yudafo a wo amama no mu nyina se wonya mose na wo ka se wontwa won ma twedia na wonni amane no so afi yenye ne den
mo
enye den a obetse waba
that's right enti ye de ye ka kire wo ye mba cho hin fo ne tu ne fo no
asorim pene fo no
aha ade na anye pop James in a dawo ma no na o mutu ne fo se ne ye ne abaye ye adwira ho na kwa asorifie na nipa no hunu se ne o mate afa ho no enye no kre enu no ko ya ne ne wuo ye le no ko roma o ko wuo ho yi se o hwa no kwasem nie yakaze apostles succession no enye no kure kura na making kan roman fo nwoma na na omo wo yuko neta obenya omo abakosem bebre na ade amiko hunu ye se the year 1045 no meze ya wuachi mfia pem na aduanan num no pope benedict otoso nkron na no di akunya na asore mmano a chesi no se ni subanye ti omo pam no firi rome na omo kofa papa bi di ne besi akonwa so tu ne din sylvester otoso miensa roman fo we die mo amabako se mo mo ano mo atro ne ye behu bi ne ye ni ho sylvester otoso miensa na omo de ne si pope benedict anamu na e che kakra na pope benedict san ba rome na oba ye no na se na konwa no omfa ma sylvester enti oton akonwa no ma pope a friend Gregory a otoso ensia odi akonwa no ma Gregory otoso ensia no na Gregory bedi akonwa no na pope benedict se ono asan pena konwa enti so ohwa from the year 1045 no eba besi 1046 one year no na ye wo popes miensa na wo rome Vatican ho eye pope benedict a otoso nkron pope sylvester a otoso miensa na pope Gregory a otoso nsia na ekoso no nani mu ase ye aba enti german emperor friend henry a otoso miensa na fre popes miensa nyina tena sese mu ye agu asore nani mu ase erise obi anim se mu ye nyame sese mu ye miensa nyame no ye mfa mahwan nyame ba asakura na ahwan enye se wan na jina wo ma aja wan na jina wo ma oba wan na jina wo ma honkronkron mo nso mo ko nyame so nko edi sa na tie dia mu nyina ye nyi mu nsi nchen na fei ye mfa nipa wo frontia ntinase roma asore na ni soye enti omu yi pope benedict otoso nkron sylvester otoso miensa na Gregory otoso nsia ye de omu nyina agu nchen na German emperor no suggest ma sore no jitum na ye nya Clement a otoso mienu onne to aso firi ho enju betimi anu se sa wo kasa wo ko roman fo abakose mu a ne omo claim se the apostle succession a enu nti onyame de tumi no ma ne ba na ne ba no de ma peter na peter de ama besi ne no kura no kura ye tro enti roman timi nye the last church e ma ne ye na na ye wo awurade adidi no so na yen kai first Corinthians chapter 11 no enkosi uduru he
uduru 27
27 no kafri 26 no na yen tie
na ada biara a mobedi panu yi na mobanom kuruwa yi ano no mopai awurade ewuo ano emu eka kosi se obeba verse 27 enti dia obedi panu yi ana se obanom yahwe kuruwa yi ano se de ense no obedi yahwe nipadua ne ne moja ahofo na ma onipa nso ne ho nhwe se wodi ma onipa nso ne ho nhwe na wodi pano no ebi na wono na wanom kruwa no ano bi verse 29 na de odi na de odi na onom se de ense no obedi odi nom de atemwo eba ono ara ne so efri se wa mu nipadua no eyie verse 30 no ye inti ena won a woye mre na wo yare yare pi wo mumu
o se ni enti asafo no yade e won bebre ni se nye se ye kwa asora obi anko awurade adidi no bi ade ba akopɛ ne si nipa kwan a ontimi nko awurade adidi no bi ene bone bone a unim se me bone ni na wo nye wadwen sa wo sakira wo ho no ende ye wuntimi nibi kwa kunye sa
sa
zede bi abo sa ade uro no na se obi aye bone se den na onu no ho sa waye bone a otimi ni awurade didi ebi se so bi ye bone adabe na ode che no wunyan ko ye bone no kura no wawu ade bone no ho fafiri na ma o na mmom se o kan bone a na wagye atum se kakatua na ye ode a e kova o wa wanya bone fafiri no udidi juma enti o se se obi anso no ho anhwe na okoye na oti se o ai sa akode ye na yire ho ade party nti o amamfo nyina ekọ no no koye o mu nom no no mbi a ọzọ sa nipa no di na ọnom ọde yade e haw musuo ba no so ti na nipa bebre yare yare wo yemu na birim so aye mmre no
so adeda
asore no ade adidi agro e ya urade adidi won ko roma mu nko hu sa omo ko urade adidi omo ahoro omo naase da na mezia no so John chapter 30 ahoro omo naase ansa no mo ko di ti roma ni bia wo ko urade adidi ne dwen ho ne ntia roma mfo asafo ma na aye mmre na binum yare yare no eye awurade adidi a mudidi agro no ansa na abakono monko na ase wohro kofisa press before so ambako awurade adidi o monko na ase wohro bia na press before no mo gai dia na tetede press bia sori bia o monko awurade adidi mfitie prako eni di han 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 ye fosi ase ansa na yetumire enti awurade adidi hu hia pa na ne ma asora asora na ye mre no eya nimtia buo no a ye de ama kan ho biema mentie
verse 30 no o si ye nti na won a wo ye mre na wo yare yare pi wo mumu
every say ye nso ye ho nhwe ye nso ye ho nhwe ansa na yakwa didie eya ya ne yakodi line mu bi na yage ahye anum hawo roman fo nso de omo de ahye omo nu mu a so ka won sa bo na bu nkotodwe na no ye ba so sesi a so aho brasie pa na yosom ayosom yebeba no ho na ose enu nti na bebre yare yare
na bebre nso adeda
na bebre adeda aha
na se yehwe ye mu ye a
na se yehwe mu ye a ko mu ye aten
aka ye wo mu ye aten
aha
na se wo bu ye aten a yehwe etwe ye aso
aha
na se wo mu ye ni wiase efo
aha en na kan ho ye na se wa mu ye ni wiase
na wa mu ye ni wiase fo
ehn
enti minuanom
ehn
mu shiam sa mu ribedidi a
ehn
mu ntwan mu ho ho
na kom de obi so anya den ehn
na se e kom de obi a
ehn
ma no eni de fie
mhm
na mu a meshiam a menya atemwo
a no kwasem
na de aka no de
meba
a
ani efa si o no ba wato aso ama e no nya mai ade na o kan se o wiye ye nhwe awurade adidi no so se oba roman sum mu a awurade adidi no omubu no se eye ade a esum bo pa every se mesaya no a ne honam na mesaya no a emoja nie enti se ne nipa kọ mesaya nani mu a omukoto no no as I say, yanso ye ko nanim a yanso ye koto no meboa ehe enti se ohwe ba bi ti se menua kan eye Matthew chapter 26 no mami
Matthew sampa etie ye aduonu ensia
ehe enyimu aduonu ensia kosi aduonu enwotwe
no enyimu ye aduonu ensia kosi aduonu enwotwe
ehe
enti asampa no na wodidie no
mhm
yashro fa pa no
Mm-hmm.
Na ochira so bubu mu edema asuafo no se munyi ni
mhm
yeyi ene me honam
mo
na ofa kruwa na oda ase no odema won se munyi na munum bi yeyi ni me moja eya apomade a nipa le brenti wo hwiegu amabone fafirie
se ukọ kalik catechism mo o kan bi bi fa awurade adidi no ho se eye asumasem ana huntasem Nia okan niye. Also the Catholic Church also based its claim to be the only true church on its view of the Lord's Supper, the Holy Communion service. According to the Catholic theology, Catholic priests and the only Catholic priests are able to transform the bread and wine of the Lord's Supper into the literal body and blood of Christ. Catholics maintain that the sacrament of grace depends on this miraculous transformation, which takes place when the priest conduct mass. Thus, grace and salvation comes only through the Catholic Church. Let's examine. Omo chere se sofo no be jina ho no obo mass a sabre no ma pano no edane mezeya no honam no ma wine no edane mezeya no moja ankasa na nan so tumi yose enti mezeya no mane tumi na ya adom enti wa baba ba di bibia no wodo bone achew ti na sofo no so tumi de bone che every say mezeya di bone che ti so tumi ma mezeya no sign ba betna sunday mo don no mu dia na je se mezeya na mane tumi a otumi de bone che. By the consecration of the bread and wine, there takes a place of change of the whole substance of the blood, bread into the substance of the body of Christ, our Lord, and of the whole substance of the wine into the substance of his blood. This change the Holy Catholic Church has fittingly and properly called transubstantiation. And they say, Omo dane pano no ne ensa no amana beye mezeya no honam ne ne moja ne no nyasofu bia ne timi yo adifo ngetengeti amobo amomo ne nam kwanja ase maso dan no sade we ya de kese a ehia mo obi a pope de ne nsa gu no so na watimi adane pano amana ye honam na wadane nsa amana ye moja na no no mode ya chire roman fo nti roman ni bi okko communion no nim se odi awurade honam ankasa ankasa enya ade a egina ho ema awurade honam no minu yanom yanhwe sa asem okan ye no ye ne honam ankasa na Matthew chapter 5 verse 30
Matthew asempa no itia eye enum ni imu a eye aduasa oma ye nti obo ade yahwe enum asem e ye watwe no honi na se wonse ni fatus ntidua na se wonse ni fatus ntidua twa na tu firi wo twene na yema wo se wo akwa mu ba ko besei na wamfa wo nipa dua nyina ankoto amane hunu kuro
o se se onsa nifa tu sinti dua yeden twa meboa enti na opa kire se se memfa nsa o ye kromfo na do onsa nifa na gbokro no atwa utwa na kro no na gai kro no ni wadwin mu enti sasa mo kan ye ne ye abebusam ase ye ti ase ye Miriam called John chapter 6, verse 32, 53. John chapter 6.
Yohane, Yohane asempano etrensi anchemu adu no miensa. Ena Yesu si wonse. Nokura nokura mesimu se. Se mwa ni mihunam, mwa ni onipabano hunam. Na mwa nom ni moja. Mwa ni nkwa mumu.
O se onipabano se, se mwa ni mihunam. Na mwa nomi moja. Mwa ni nkwa ewo mumu. Enti se Roman fo ka se ese se pan no dane honam na wine no so dane moja na omudika every se se yanyasa o se yanyankwa enti na Roman fo claim se omonkoa omosofo no nkoa na timi ma pan no dane honam na wine no so dane moja enti se sofo bia ontimi ma pan no nane honam na wine no nane moja no sa asore no kwa wuni nkwa kwa kunya sa no kai ozu da bi ama urade adidi untime ma pan no nane onam na wan no nane moja na nyasa wu kunye o mo e fake sofo den no wo ye o kunye wa wa kan ha ne ozu da bi ade ma ya won kan chere nsa adane
ba religious liberty nti wo betime akoro roman catholic fo ho akodi bi
na sa won kan chere na na wo kan dada da bi asie na ya mehu no ha na jaza ka ya wie ya ni
wo ye ni ho sua dia wo sua dia be ho wo ko dia no aba
eyo mate yeah ya nkwa ni mkakre sa sama o kan na se chere ne sai ko John chapter 6 verse 60 no nimu se okasa mwa ni mi hunama no mi moja mu nyankwa no bebre esan na chi
enti na suefo no mu piti ye no wo ka se asemi ye din hwan e
na
obetumi ati
na ye ya dan wi nipa nam asia num ni moja nipa no se sa mwa nya mu ni nkwa enti ye be de aye sa mu na yi se ukọ Leviticus chapter 3 verse 17 na den no ka
Leviticus eti aye mi ensa enti mu aye dunso enye da asede mo wo entoatoaso nyina emu ene mo etenabea enyina se munni srade ana moja biara
ose ye ni srade ana ye ni moja biara wezu se ye ose se ye ni moja no a ye ni nkwa
53
na nyame so se meye ni moja na ye be enden so enti sa wusua bible a wo confront sa ansem we ya ho na be kire wase ye se pope so wo kwa na wo ko bisa se pope ye nye ne den o se ye se mu di moja enti ye se sofo no dane hwan ni moja anya sa mu ni nkwa na wo ko verse John chapter 6 verse 63 na den no ka kire
ni mu adosia miensa no honhom ene de e mankwa ohonam de enyehwe asema maka mo no eye honhom ene nkwa
ose asema waka na yeden honhom ene nkwa enti okase munni me honam na monnom me moja nya ne honam we nie kodi na nya ne moja na asema waka ye no yeden honhom ne nkwa oka honhom asem enye physically se okko catechism a catechism no chire se the sacrifice of Christ and the sacrifice of the Lord's Supper are one single sacrifice. Christo de ne honam bua for the maye ni moja afieguye ni enya nkwa. Enti se sofo no pegya pano no a na opegya nsa no a egina ho pepepe se yebo Yesu asenue mu foforo. Ama moja no atew yem bone na agye yem kwa. The victim is one and the same. The same now offers through the ministry of priests who then offers him on the cross. And to say Roman for a quarrel, dear dear, and ya dear be a co, or moon, they say, Messiah, and only I didn't call boy send him. Nanny moja tene, a man in nipper be a my unqua, nanny moja worry a bonny. Or say, only the manner of offering is different. First, the enemy had a tarho, but they said the infant tarho woody. And since in this divine sacrifice, which is celebrated in the Mass, the same Christ who offered himself once in a bloody manner on the altar of the cross is contained and offered in an unbloody manner. Mezeya na yadene tari duyaso, mani moja tugu yeno. Sa mezeya na yadene tari kruwanum, ami yenya. Ni honam ni ni moja nsuri ya demo anese yensanu mfana ntari duyanoso. This sacrifice is truly propitiation we eni ni ya eti ye mkwa eni yanu eni na ya ne chile madwe nse sana tiye diya kwa Hebrews chapter 9 verse 25
Hebrew fongu mano eti ya ye mkwa ni mwa ye adyunu enum Now so when Shannon was there, or then a hot bubble a forie in prepi, said here or some pain, they will be moja, shed a croncombia, da a finciano.
Or say, or bo a for dear precon, one castle of a bonum, you know. It is a Roman forecast that they be or more quite ready, did no more sign the Messiah no boat dear moi. Media jedi. Say a castle as he a dinny pan honam. Nini moja ankasa mede ajiedi ebro ka se eye honhun mu asem na nya honamu enti ne ya roman fo ka se ne ma omo ye the only true church no ejina awurade adidi ne so ebi se enu mu na omo dan pan no honam ne ensa no ewo moja mu a eno so ye tro ebi se wanka se ye ni ne honam ne ye num ne moja na mo oka se ye ni ne honam a ye honhun mu de na ye num ne moja eye honhum die kwambe enso ne yefa so di ne honam no asem na ye bedi ko John chapter 15 verse 7 no John chapter 15 verse 7 Yohane asempa etria eye
Yohane asempa etria dunum ni nyimwa ye enso se motena memu na me sentena memu a mo betere bibiera a mo pe na ebeye ho amamo
ko kan verse 5 na den na oka
nyimwa ye enum no mini bobe no money mine no dia otena mi mu no dia otena mi mu na menso metena ni mu no ono ara na oso aba pi
kwan ben so ne ebe fa atena ni mu na ono nso atena ye mu
na mokwati mi
ono be free sura ba no abehye ye mu ana da bi na verse 7 na atena akire mu se se motena mi mu na mensem atena mu mu a
mo ba sira bibi biara a mo pe
Matthew chapter 4 ebra osohwefo no ka kire ne se onane ebo no abodo no
verse 1. Ena honhom no e de Yashua course so obonsam nkoso no hwe. Na odim wada de na awia ne anajo no. Akyire no, ekom de no. Na sohefo no ba ne nchan e bese no se. Se wone Yawe, Nyankopon kro ne ba no a.
Se wone Yashua.
Se wone
Yashua.
Se wone Nyankopon ba no a. Kasa na aboyi ena ne pa no. Na obua se, wakyere se, enye pa no nko no onipa nam so betena se. Na sem biara e firi Nyankopon no mu so.
Na jese nyapa no nko an yedi na de an yedi asem biara efri onyankopon anu na no yehu no Hezekiah chapter 3 verse 1 to 3 no se ye ka kire se di asem no nwoma boboye no yehu no wo Revelation chapter 10 verse 8 yuko no se oka kire no se ko na kogye nwoma ketua no na di na okogye na odi enti so oka se munni me honam a na monnom me mogye a nya ne honnam se ne yekekawe na mom nasam ne yenni na ne moja ne yennom no eye gidi a ye nya no na ahotosom se ne moja no ofie e de te ye honkwa nti o se ne asam amaka mo no ye honhom ne nkwa enti ne roman fo aka na de enye no no ne bible ka ye nhwe ade ba akobiem ade nti na roman fo a sweet boy mo kwaji communion na mo gun kotodwe ansan ye de atomonum Roman asore no kire en se ese se ye som awurade adidi no tie o se worship the Lord's Supper. The catechism state that Catholics should worship the bread and the wine by among other way genuflecting or bowing deeply as a sign of adoration of the Lord. En ti sa wo kwa je ewradi ya di dina. Wu nyina ho na wo nti nase. E so bu nkotodwe. Nkotodwe ni di e Roman fomo ya di e pa. Eni e ni mo ya jen. Every se Bible se osom. Okan Psalm 95 na. Verse 6 no. Ose mo mra. Ma ye mutu nkoto nsore ewradi. Ye yofu ono. So the two Pentecost for the M1, na ye dede hunu. CAC, dede. No mu dia Sunday mu akone aba. Top 4. Ah, top 4. Omu mu nyame kwan bi aso. Mia me nua ba ko bi. Omu mu nyame kwan bi aso se obebutu abom pa ye pa no. No mu asofo man de akra ho nyame hinti se omu asofo no. On kira kira pa. Sofo no fi se ni first trance bi a wanya no obutu a mu be ye finti. On fi nyame kra. Otwifa nyame so sei na asafo ma no so de akire but roman fo ade a mo bo ho mo de wo ten okwadu a uyi na america nkotodwe buo de a1 but omo ya ma na ko extreme se empo omo ko je communion a enam se ya de ato won tim se meze ya na na aba ha no nti na so omo som pan no ene ensa no osom so nyina wo kai Philippians chapter 2 verse 5 to 11.
Philip Fonguma, Timinese Mu and Num Kosidu Bako. Mumma Adrina, a war Yashua, Mizer Numo, no entram mubi. Or no, and I own Yanko Ponti be a mudia. Now so a moon for so dear, say, or need Yanko Ponce.
There be
no more to the home pine, a far quarter be at on the hosso than any pansesso. Now saw you another fire, no, or who say Unipa.
Mo.
O Brennan Huase, a city, the Kosi womb, a senior home wompo, and unty, and on Yango Ponso, a man of Sukase. Now I do me dear bro, dean, and I'll so say, Yashua demo, and now a sort of one assassin so for, and a assassin as if uncle to Yenin uncle to all. Not a semenina empire moncase, Yashua, Mesiano, and a urade, Emma, a genian coupon,
and once a Bible no say, and I'm say, O Brennan Huase, a genus one man so say, or no. Na nkotodwe nyina nkoto no ma Yahweh Nyankopon anyonyam enti se nkotodwe nyina nkoto meze ya no dia na se ye kwa kodi meze ya no honam no no ani dia de na se ye se ye koto no ni enti a omosom awurade adidi no
ne ne ya ba ye ya ebosom
aye bosom na ye ya ebosom na usuro kan na usuro ne ma ni kan
na usuro
ye ye mra Yamra nienti ya Roman for jidi se omo ye the only church true church no ejina kwasie da som so Roman for jidi se kwasie da som no eni bible mu omo ka ne pein eni bible mu nemom Yahweh Nyankopon ma won tumi se omo ensesa kwasie da som no na yenye no ensesa meme da som no na yenye no kwasie da every say Catechism say the Pope can modify divine laws since his power is not of man but of God, and he acts as a vicegerent of God upon earth with most ample power of binding and loosing his ships. Pope wo tumi say otumi esesa Yahweh Nyankopon mra every say ne tumi ne nya nipa na dema no Yahweh Nyankopon na na dema no enti owo tumi so otumi sesa no na ubisa Roman foa tie ni yo me kain ai omo catechism also the church has changed the Sabbath into the Lord's day by its own authority concerning which you have no scripture proof. Roma asore na na asesa memenda de kokosieda uko Bible mu a unya proof ba akukrawo uko the Catholic Convert Catechism of Catholic Doctrine 1957 edition na uze catechism there questions and answers obisa say which day is the Sabbath day no ama answer Saturday is the Sabbath day. Why do we observe Sunday instead of Saturday adaben ene ye homeda no no waka kiro say memenda ne ye homeda mo amota bisa masem se memenda da ben ne ye homeda every said na otweda no bia ofa unyi mba akwa ye aya ko bisa pope wa kiro dada ye se aduana obeto se wa meto no na nanu mbochi ahu no o se eye chi wade na omo uyura firi okuro mini so abanti a uyira ye nyina firi roman mu ne bae roman for se na eye memenda na omo no sesan no kokwesie da which why do we observe Sunday instead of Saturday se eye memenda dia adenti na ne ye de kwesie da ne kwasore muaye we observe Sunday instead of Saturday because the Holy Catholic Church transferred the solemnity from Saturday to Sunday. Eye Roma asore kronkron ne sesa memenda e de kɔ kwasie da na won se o se the solemnity kronkron won se memenda no onyame kan Genesis chapter 2 Genesis chapter 2 verse 1 to 3 no mame
Mose nguma edikan anase mo
Genesis edikan etremie no nche mu ba akonkosi emiensa
na wo wi osoro ni asase ni emu asafo nyina bo na da eto so nson no ya we nyangopon wi na dwuma o yeye no na da eto so nson no ohome firi na dwuma
o se da eto so nson no ohome
firi na dwuma o yeye nyina na onyangopon shira da eto so nson
na da eto so nson no shira no
na ote ho
na ote ho
every say no mu na ohome firi na dwuma
ko Exodus chapter 20 na o se na oye no kronkron o shira da no ote ho oye no kronkron enti na oka solemnity ne kronkron ye the sacredness kronkron na onyangopon no ye na memenda no Roman asori pope tumidie no ayi afiri memenda sa kronkron ye no e de kokwasie da every say Onyankopon amane tumi se onsesa onyankopon num asem ne ne mra enti pope wo tumi sa oyesa na waye we are said no bible say honkom Daniel chapter 7 verse 25
odi for Daniel etren so nche mwadu nu enum na obeka asem atia de owo sorosoro no na obeha osorosoro ni no akronkronfo na obebo ne trim se so obedane mre ene mra na wode won ebeche ne nsa ebre ene mre ene brefa
o se obebo ne trim se so obese sam mre ne mra emra nyankopon mra nsem di no nye wo he na mre ewom kan homeda na ye ne kronkron ne nsia na fa ye wade no wadwuma nyina yen kan sa text ne ya wo da kan
yohane nguma edin kan
if any other number. Yeah, George, dear womb, what's a main treaty? Ya ye pa na onka Exodus chapter 20, mom,
verse 11. Verse 8.
You say your honey woman decay. Yeah,
verse 8.
Yeah, me da na ye no kron kron.
No trespasses.
No trespasses on my thing. Yeah, okay.
Ka home da na ye no kron kron. Nsia ene yo adwuma na yo wade nyina. Aha. Na da atoso enso eye homeda ema urade wunyang nyankopon. Enyo adwuma biara. Wo no baba nim no baba.
Sa homeda no eye na otu da atoso nso. O se na maako maako ye atoso nso no. Kai homeda na ye no kron kron. Nensia na fa ye wadwuma. Na da atoso nso no. Eye homeda ma
Yahweh Yankopon.
Yahweh wo unyankopon. Na eduru ha. Oh anya no baba no ye mpesi esua. Babu non ka se yen kwotena son den ba bia nipa dom wo o se ba bia ba nu ana ba san hia wo midin mu no e ho na me wo obi enti ye ka chem se home churches we are se kona wie no enye dom mun fri son den no mun fi every say kind text in my Exodus na
mo se nguma e toso mi no etre adu no nyimu enwotwe ekono ka homeda na ye no kronkron
o se kan homeda na ye no kronkron
nensia na ye adwuma
nensia wo koye adwuma
na yo wade nyina
na yo wade nyina
na da toso enso no eye homeda ma urade
eno no manfa nkwa ye manfa nkwa fuom ye mfa nkwa bol bo ye mfa nya bibia eye homeda ma yahwe unyangopo enya homeda ma ezie fo no maboso dwe na ezie asofo abeje chemra se homeda otimi ko ayie omo ye omo se pop but muso ezie fo mu ni pop title na se nye pop na nyamsom woni mu a ka se odi mu nyina kokot mu mu nya tumi wo hia mu sesa nyame mra ye nkwa
ni mu duba ko no na nensia na awrade de ye osoro ani asase
na ye de na adu duba ko sesi ai
verse 9 nensia na yo adwuma na yo wade nyina na da etoso enso ye homeda ma Yawe wo nyankopon enyo adwuma biara
emuma nya adwuma bia
wo no babanim
o se se wo asore no ni o wo no babanim
ene
wo baba mienu
wakoa
wakoa mienu
ene wafuna
wafuna
ene wo mwa
wo mwa nai
wo hohoa wo hohoa kunum
masakan ne bie mame
no hohoa
o se
na eda etoso enso no ye homeda
aha
ema yawe wo nyankopon enyo adwuma biara
enyo adwuma bia
wo no babanim
o se wo number 1
eno baba
ni number 2 baba ya number 3
wakoa
wakoa number 4
ene wafuna
wafuna number 5
ene wo mwa
mwa number 6
ene wo hohoa
hohoa waba number 7
a wo fia ponum
ohun se onyankopon se de toso nson no wo ma nya adwuma home na wo home a wa ma perfect day a toso nson no wa ma perfect figure a yes 7 wo baba yin wafuna wakoa umwa uhohuo eno nso nso montena fie na monsom mana ka kire so se kotena so ndem a no bia ko ko to hebrew fo nwa se dano kwa wie ya munya mu munhia mu die da kwambe nso no ka kire se yemfa nhia mu o se wono fie montena se na monsom ne ya tena mu asofo na dada ya ni ya bo chenku won aso ndem ni pa be se 300 duduo wura wura obi wa ye be pon asara na oba odi na ho fa be kire abaifu aya sonde mu ma ei na de ka kwa bo sum fie kura ka ye abaifu nyina kwa asore nde omo ya sonde mu ma onye na dwen so sa kire wo bible say come unto me mumra menche ye who are heavy laden and I'll give you rest enti ka baifu ba wa nye bone komfo ba wa nye bone bosom som fo ba onye bone geman fo ba onye bone every say yare fo na kwa yare sabia meboa ayare fo na kwa yare sabia nti sa bone fo ba sori fie ye but o mu cause o mu ko pa yare sa na o mu ko di doctor chusu rof doctor paratia na anu ye ko hunu na enoko kas ei mami we dia beze wenya 120 years o paratia da so wo ho da so hwe yem kokure ofi se wona wo ko ho no omukɔ se omukɔ pa yare sa ana omukɔ di abrewa no ho fɛw ne yetiti asonda mu ne fa yare sa ho de ye nka ho asɛm kura na hwe se doctor nipa begu hospital ho na bebe sa omu yade a wo ba ye a na afei na wo di wo ho fɛw asɔfo a mo ba ayarefo ogu asonde mo esa mo sa mo yade no de na mo koye omusika 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 aduro kura mo mo omubi ade ewura beba no baba betum roman fo se homeda no ne kronkron ye no nyina no omo na tam afri memenda
ya bakwasi
ade abakwasi da se nya meti ase o onti ase o omo de aye na ay amanfo obisa on se na motumi be na mo a mode ye ose o nyame ama etumi na o se hemfa o se ye nananom no de ma o enti ne ye nananom aka na yeje ye yeje bible ne ye nananom asemtum roman fo chro onuma bi e de challenge the christendom na asema o moka ye ne se ye no de ye se ye kura bible na bible nko a na omunu de enkura bible ne bible nko a omunu kura bible ene ayi nananom asem the protestant world has been from its infancy in the 16th century and through accord with the Catholic church in keeping holy not Saturday but Sunday o se self protestant asori no nyina e free so omote omu free roma asori no omne roman fo nyina besi ne akai ada no kronkron na nya memenda no mokai no kronkron se kwasie da o se protestant fo se bible no ene won kirekire fo in consistent in both parts that the redeemer during his mortal life never kept any other day than Saturday roman fo se ebra na agenkwa no wasase so ano wani da bia ni te se memenda enti se mo se momo di bible na chi dia munko di memenda chi o se se the gospel plainly evinces to him this fact whilst in the pages of the acts of the apostles the epistles and the apocalypse not the vestige of an act concealing the Saturday arrangement can be found also pa hwe bible num efri mesaya no de a oyoye ne asuafo no be yoye paul nkrata o chroye ekosi adisem ba bia ni wa wayi se yanyi memenda mfiri ho emfa kwasi da mra roman fo na eka o the adventists therefore in common with the Israelites derived their belief from the Old Testament which position is confirmed by the New Testament endorsing fully by the life and practices of the Redeemer and his apostles the teaching of the sacred word for nearly a century of the Christian era memenda for ne edi Israel for achi na omo de asema wa pam dada no ma pam foforo no so shemukna no edi juma ah ai asuafo no nyina ka ho meze ya no ka ho se sa ohwe enchro kronkron na ne ewo mi se omuni meminda so numerically considered the seventh day adventists form an insignificant portion of the protestant population of the earth but as the question is not one of numbers but of truth fact and right a strict sense of justice forbidding the condemnation of the little sect without a claim an unbiased investigation this is a not this is none of the our funeral roman for say so we memenda for one our son memenda na we nipa ketua bi so we protestant for nyina memenda for sapa na sama ye ken no emfa nipa dodo ho minu ya kan Matthew chapter 7 verse 13 and 14 ne ye ken emfa nipa dodo ho na ye ka ne eye no kure ne ejina ho na timu se nokre nie
metu asempa etie ye nson ne nchemu du miesa ne du nan monhyen opono teatea no mu na opono eso ene okwan ye tre no de ene de ko se ye mu no na wona wo hye mu no ye pii na opono teatea ene okwan hihia no de ko nkwan mu na wona wo hunu no sua
o se wona wo hunu no sua enti roman fo se enye mfa ni padodo na eka ye de trosem no na eka sa okan a ei wiase ye dio to add to the intensity of this scripture and unpardonable blunder It involved one of the most positive and emphatic command of God to his servant, man. Remember the Sabbath day and keep it holy. Let the Bible decide whether Saturday or Sunday be the day enjoyed by God. One of the two bodies must be wrong. And whereas a false position on this all-important question involved terrible penalties threatened by God himself against the transgressor of this perpetual covenant, we shall enter on the discussion of the millet of the argument widened by both sides. Roman for say, Yemma Bible nuan kasan chreyen. Da as ye disum. Semimin do, sequasia do. Nye nyanku pumaka. Na memin da forno kwasia da forno. O mami anunyin antimin enin bim. Baku bedi for. Na baku wedi bim. Na nye bedi forno, e wanka tu ya son. Evi so nyanku pumaka. Ya o mebua. Nipa de nye ya o. Na Roman for chere nse kwesie da na omo anedi si ho. Enyina Bible text bia so. Enam tumi anyame de ama won a omo timi sesa nyame asem ne ne mra no na omo de asesa no. Enti ye memenda fo ye gina Roman fo asem so kase. Bible no nyame sesa na asem. Enti ye de ese homeda na nyame se ne ma the remnant no omo mfa nya adwuma. Every say ye kan the Revelation chapter 12 verse 17 no or since shadia e debe hunu enkaye no ne se wodi yahwe ye nyankopom mransem so emransem no so ne ye toson 9 ne se kai homeda na ye no kronkron nensia na fa ye wade no wadwuma nyina na de toson so e homeda ema yahwe ye nyankopom na ohwa wona wodi homeda no ho fo pa ye memendafo memendafo omo omo se omo disu no om ne di ho fo romans ofu bi atro nwoma bi e me yase manfa mahane o se ezie fo se omo di homeda no so na omo niso da omo bre wi ase pa ye memenda na da omo de home ye kwesie da na okan no so ye nokre every se memenda no fira no pa kwesie anwumre om betena so nda mu sa omo nko ba bi ye o meze anoko asoro a opon a okọ akoka asempa no as ye for so de akwadwo ne ani hanti omo nkoba bia omo tete asonda no ho saa na homeda na twem na kwasie da omo akwakọ home na homeda no duru so a enne de omo timetọ na omo ton abra babu aka se manto na manton o kan Exodus chapter 16 a ose monno na ye mo wono na monto na ye mo woto na ọkyena eye homi mu homeda ye di ma yahwe ye nyankopon mon soja motena bre nyina mu obekọ sofu fie na te sɛ ne yɛ hye bonfire buru 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 sofu maame ani hu emfifire ne wisie na ɔno ankasa no yɛ saa ugyiri saa sofu ma no bɛden ɛnɛ toton sofu ba akoka kyerɛ sɛ ne de ɔba no wano aduane si wɔ mpo kye ba yere ma no na yɛ ati dua frɔyɛ na ati dia fro ya mpani esi wa ebe nyinya pe fresh one munno ati dia fro ya enso ya sof panyin pa o sof panyin pa be jina Berekum akura kan ye mhwe na nim sa mse akwa bibi ha o na de amde ye no no ono a ne wiram fida ebe na ye mpa mu mfira sori mu so sof panyin aba na udi ne sofel ye ye kwa nim kakra ye nhwe sa ukwa asama ya yenu yanum Roman for ekano yamra nyame ba sa krono suwe ya asam kasi yu nyame ba sa krono kwa Matthew chapter 28 verse 19
verse 19 and 20 no enti munko nkoye amanaman nyina masuafo na momo won asu nhye agya ene oba ne honhom kronkron edin mu na monkyerekyere won se woni de mahyamu no enyina so na hwe mene mu wo ho ene nyina de kosi wiase awiye
won se bible no se yenko wiase nyina nkoye amanaman nyina na suafo na wona obaji edi ne yemmo won su nhye agya oba ne won kronkron de mu enti text we ni text edi kan a christofo a omuka nyame ba asakro ho asem no so ba pamfofro mu a text obedi kan yi ni wanyi we ya obeyi john Matthew 3:16 oyebo yashua su no ofri nsuo no mu ba no hon kronkron firi suru be si ne so te se abubro na agya no kasa firi suru se we ni medoba a oso mani enti je se nyame ba asakro no
genesis
apamfofro mu ye we na Matthew chapter 28 no mumbo asu nche agya oba na won kronkron dim mu roman fo na kire ye nsa sa text no eni bible mu okai new jerusalem bible na watwra se ye se sa text mumbo asu nche agya oba na won kronkron dim mu mfiti ase na eni ho sa na ne ye wo ho no se mumbo asu e wo yashua dim mu na asore no na asesa na aye ne sa enti na me hunsofo obi ogina sa text ne so na mbisa se enti sofo e okosua bible and now ye romani if the roman for no ase omo na de share ho na nim text ba ku bia ma omo gina so ye 1 john chapter 5 verse 7 and 8 1 john chapter 5 verse 7 and 8
you want to know my design na basa edi adanse ye
kan ne ye
na basa na edi adanse ye
na no person de copper ma shirt and as all the quality
Honhom ne ensuo ene moja
mhm
na baasa yi ebom ye baako
wo kan twi na perfect yi nana pokunu nasem perfect na wo kan brofo na na wo nse yade ewom brofo no nka na sa wo obi a wo fia akura King James version bia fa na hwe na fa toto yi twi no ho wo bo nse nsunsun ye wom ede na bible baako nsunsun ye wom ye ba na ya ba bekinkan bi na fe ya hunu ni ye wo ho na wo ko na obi ka wo hunu ne ka ye se wo hwe ye yohani enwuma edi kan na etira eye num na wo hwe nyimu nson na hwe asama e wo ho asama e wo ho ne se King James version se for there are three that bear records in heaven the father the word and the holy ghost and these three are one Makai King James version yo. Makai New International version. For there are three that testifies. Where we in heaven be any ho. Father, Word, and Holy Ghost. And three are one be any ho. Makai New Jerusalem Bible. So there are three witnesses. Where we New King James version. For there are three that bear witnesses in heaven. The Father, the Word, and the Holy Spirit. And these three are one. New International Translation. So we have these three witnesses. Young lit translation. Because there are three. Because three are who are testifying in heaven. The Father, the Word, and the Holy Spirit. And these, the three, are one. Oko Jeremiah, Eberfeld. Then a sin dry D S soignet besoignet. Okay, Luther. Then dry sin D D soign. Luther beam and Schneider also on the guys is S D besoign. While the guys is the Wahrheit. Young co verse 8 in elsewhere. Now young co checking here. Oko verse 8 now. King James. And there are three that bear witness in F. The spirit, the water, and the blood. And these three agree in one. New International Version. The spirit, the water, and the blood. And the three are in agreement. New Jerusalem Bible. And the spirit, the water and blood. And the three of them coincide. Wonu sa okay ni nyina obo hunu se. Bible no ni nyina nka asem baako. New Jerusalem Bible kan ye New International Version kanu. any tree di ene yade kro. Kwa kufa o babu ima me say brofo. Aha. Yeah. Then good news. Na me kaze bi a omo aye footnote to be wase ye ka. Normally no. Aya omo ye footnote no omo chiro se. Sa text di ni Bible mo. Na Erasmus na de share ho. Roman folk friend comma Johannium. Sa text 1 John chapter 5 verse 7 and 8 no. Roman for na to edin comma Johannium. Na fa Roman encyclopedia na wa kire no wo mu se sa text ni ni Bible mo na sorry for no na de shame omo na e kan wo. The next text a aman fo jina so didi juma pa no second Corinthians chapter 13 verse 14. Second Corinthians chapter 13 verse 14.
Korinto fo nguma eti a ye du miensa nyi mu a ye du nan no e ka se
mo ma ya won kan first John no ma ye
Yohane nguma e din kan Ete enu ni mo aye enso na motwe no.
Ya kan ho atwem da da afi no wa.
Kan na wi da.
Eh yao. Yan kwe. Second Corinthians chapter 14 verse
13 14. Yan Ebrade Yesu Kristo adom ene Nyankopon edo ene Honhom Kronkron ayonkofa enka mu nyina.
What I'm going to say, that I'm a kind of text the first time. Now I'm saying text with the a new Bible. If you say, sir, what ye Paul in Troyana, who you are conversant with the Paul writing here. Paul no atron and woman or called the VA, I was saying you see ending. And me suspected Trinity no. Now I'm a kind of text with him, say, David. Text with the verse or more shame. If you say, I'll call a Second Thessalonians chapter 3. Verse 17 and 18 no. Paul no atre yen ema yehunu kwan ya ofa so a o addressing nsem.
Tosrinka fo ngma etosu mi no etremi ensan chemudo nson.
Aha.
Me Paul ntia a me de miara mensa me twere ya eye senchreni me nguma nyina mu sedia me twere no ne.
O se Paul se so tronguma no wi a. Enam se na Paul wo aniyade enti. Na nyo no a ne tro ne nguma no. Ne mom aya na oma secretary for netro na omu wiya na onu di ni seal asha ano ni ebe ya nyanu mbe huse Paul nguma wefri ni hono enti Paul chura ni nchura na ye akesie enti zahoye Paul diya obe chura na ne secretary diya obe chura na handwriting na difa evize nene ninye enti ochura na akesie na nsamu a ochura niye
yen rade yashua ye meza eno Adam enkamo
Ose ni ochro ne se ye urade a oyɛ mezeya no Yeshua oyɛ mezeya no Adam nkamo enti ne signature no no ne nwuma nyina wo fa free Roman ba obehu se o ende ne nwuma bia ose urade Yeshua a oyɛ mezeya no na Adam nkamo ni a nsakyere wo me Second Corinthians chapter 13 verse 14 sense suma me ye may the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ
Ye rade Yesu Christo Adom ene
and the love of God and the sweet fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with you now and forevermore. Enti asori bia ye ko na ye wiya. Ose let us receive the grace. No bia training sem. May the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God and the sweet fellowship of the Holy Spirit. Be with you now and forevermore. No be age so amen. Say your traffic catch it. As year four, monk of first 7 day Adventist Bible commentary. So, first 7 day Adventist Bible commentary on Second Corinthians chapter 13, verse 14. Now, or church the grace in Mukama. Now, as year four, the mintiming huni hai. Or say this verse is unique in that here alone. In the New Testament, what later came to be known as the apostolic benediction appears in its complete form. Sa text imu na ye asuafo no kwa omofa so shira nipa. From earliest time it became a part of church liturgy. It was also pronounced at the baptism of new believers and at the dismissal of Christian assembly. Muntianiyo, from earliest time, it became part of the church liturgy. Not just na enka ho na chire na beka ho. Urabia na enu munye clear. Together with Matthew chapter 28 verse 19, the controversial text. This verse provides the most complete and explicit summary of the doctrine of Trinity. Well, adia bia for Trinity won be aye suspicious. Timi kan ezi e Bible commentary na msa mo ka se yajimi. O se text we na chire se Trinity no wo ho. If you say ha oba no bae, agya no bae, na hon kronkron no omode miensan na ehirai. The order of the names of the Godhead are here given. However, differs from the Matthew 28. Matthew 28, mumu asu eja oba na hon kronkron. We see there oba eja na hon kronkron ti o se din ne sesa kakra bi. Na ne de kan enka hwe. Generally, in Paul's epistle, the name of the Father precedes that of the Son. So if you're Paul and Chure Mnibia, a Janoba and Zano Banaba. Here the order is reversed. I had ye danin or banin dikai. The Old Testament formula of dismissal, the Aaronic blessing, was also threefold in nature. So Oko Numbers chapter 6, verse 24 to 26. Now mummy and kaiho. Yes, Onyango ponka chai Aaron says nipanus ya no mo kwa. Se na munchira wom.
Number 6.
Verse 24. Yahweh. Yahweh enshiramu so oman ensasu aha kai mi enti.
6:24.
Arade enshiramu na onhwe oso.
Yahweh enshiramu na onhwe oso.
Yahweh enti nanim enshiramu.
Yahweh enti nanim enshiramu na onomu number 2 nuno.
Yahweh emma nani so enhwe wo. Na omma wo asonwe.
Yahweh emma nani so enhwe wo. Na omma wo asonwe.
Na one for me din and two Israel.
Aha, and San Shirano so yamiensa. No way so yamiensa and tianya counterpart. The test of all true Christian experience is fellowship and communion with God through the Holy Spirit. No kre Christo ni biya bravo ne se orne e jano ebenyan kamomu a yon kofa enam hong kron kronso. Mumi yam yese no kresa. Ko first John. Chapter 4, chapter 1, verse 3. First John. Yeah, you do First John, no.
You want to move my ID kind?
Chapter 3.
Chapter 1.
1, verse 3.
Verse 3.
Dia Yehunu.
Dia Yehunu.
Na Yate.
Na Yate.
Na Yekachiramu.
Na Yekachiramu.
Na Monsuni Yen Yonkofa.
Na Monsuni Yen Yonkofa Fellowship.
Na Yen Yonkofa.
Na Yen Yonkofa.
Yeni Ejano.
Yeni Ejano.
Nene Ba.
Nene Ba.
Yashua Mezea Newo.
Nye Ejano Ni Oban. Hey, as of you, my view. Soon after dispatching this letter, Paul made another visit to Corinth and spent 3 months there, during which time he wrote the epistle to Rome and the Galatians. That he was able to do so suggests that the Corinthians believers accepted his second epistle and acted in harmony with the counsel given therein. In his letter to the Romans, Paul implies that he received a kindly welcome at Corinth. Furthermore, the correction at Corinth for the poor at Jerusalem provides proof successfully. Earlier Christian records provide no further information concerning the church at Corinth until the close of the century, when Clement of Rome addressed a letter to them. But prepare the Bible commentary can you nina nasie na wabetrose. The postscript following verse 14 appears in no manuscript earlier than the 8th century. It was a later editorial edition, not part of the original inspired record. Nadia Ezia for Nuanumu Tom say, may the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the sweet fellowship of our the Holy Spirit, you know, be with you now and forevermore. No. Ezia for say, original Bible name, Yahshua Wachi Infinsia Ahemwachi. Na sadi we buy 8th century ne buy. Oh, we are say. Na omujina so de church of Trinity. Na no say ye yenim akwan no. Ma men kan enwuma yi enkyere wo. Se ofa enwuma bi aya to ne din the Trinity. Roger E. Olson, ne Christopher H. Hall ne chroye. Na oba page first page na introducing the Trinity. A brief introduction to the doctrine of Trinity. According to the church father, Augustine, anyone who denies Trinity is in danger of losing her salvation. Obia waka se Trinity ni wono. Kehu se, wanfia winyankwa. But anyone who tries to understand the Trinity is in danger of losing her mind. Trinity no, nyadia yatia siyemani yeye, is a mystery. It is sofu bi antimi nchilem. It is sofu bi wabe bomodin sobe chilem, nchia nwa bodam. Enti uso, wanti asia na fana sa ajidi. It is understandable that the importance placed on the on this doctrine is perplexing to many lay Christians and students. Adia yame de pa anu, theologians no binum ka nokre. Ose eye nokre pa se, Trinity no huasem no. Wana wa ye, wan ko school kwa chiri no, ana wanye asofu wa wasunye theology no. Emwe de mo on so mbeti asye. Adentia. Nowhere is it clearly and unequivocally stated in scripture. Bible no baby anywa ya trose Trinity niye adna huwa semu niye. Ye ni biwom. However, can it be so important if it is not explicitly stated in the scripture? Obisa se, se, adia no hu hia na sa wan ye ni na wo nyankwa aden na bible no nka ne pen enso still o si ase ye gidi roman fo na de trinity bae se ofa a handbook for today's catholic me kan page 19 aja mesro aya chirechira ase ma me handbook of handbook for today's catholic Me time page 19. I say lesson 3. One God, three divine persons.
Nyame baako. Nchemu aye kununkunu emiensa.
Anati as a four kununkunu emiensa. The Father is God. The Son is God. And the Holy Spirit is God.
Ajano eye nyame obano eye nyame honkronkron eye nyame
and yet there are not three gods but one god
nini na chino omo nyame yensan o nemom omo ye nyame ba ko pe
Athanasia Creed yes a sofu bitna ase ane ye frene Athanasius no no na de sa angele chire bai Yahshua wu achi mfinhia hasa Not or shall say this angel today by anti as you have found the Nimkura. The Catholic Church teaches that the phantomless mystery we call God is revealed himself, has revealed himself to humankind as a trinity of persons, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Roman Catholic Asorono Echrechre said. Papa na efre ni nyame no ehuntasem kase bi wo mu obia ntimi hunu mu na wayi ne ho adi akyere nipa se oyɛ baasa kro eyɛ agya oba ne honkronkron three persons one god the mystery of the trinity is the central doctrine of the catholic church as ye for se se de monye as ye bi mu ye catholic for Also, the mystery of the Trinity is the central doctrine of Catholic faith. Se, ahuntasema e wonyame ba sakro e jidiye muno. Enene Catholic fo e asore no omu jidiye fapim. Enti obi a oje nyame ba sakro dino oye Catholic ni. Tina ne, matezi fo nyine e frasye e bo bishops. Omu nyine e sinye room. Press before you know your room. One man church, you see, obi aya also my bomb who bishop. No, no, so co room. So, obi a sunya. Every say, why the Trinity di piano? We a Roman crabata. Upon it are based all other teachings of the church. Our foundation, no, nye. Their foundational faith, you know, is not built upon the rock, that is the Messiah, but is built upon the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. And upon it are based all other teachings. Once I ask you for kote nyame baasa kru di ye no nti homeda no mu mu biem afei mesaya no so ye nyame dia nyame ngu e den no wuye omso oba e no ye mie no ye nyame no ye nipa na ni nipa no ne wuye nyame dia ngu na sa wanwu aye bere nyankwa. In the New Testament there is frequent mention of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. A careful reading of these passages leads to one unmistakable conclusion. Each person is presented as having qualities that can belong only to God. But if there is only one God, how can this be? So, Baba, we flow my Roman for say, ye bo eja oba ne hon krum krum din. Na sawhwe mu ye pa sa ate asefo ba sai obi a wo suban ne ne obi a esese ye kasa o ye nyame se nyame ye ba ko a e de no mo ye miensa. The church studied this mystery with great care and after 4 centuries of clarification decided to state the doctrine in this way. Asori no Roman asori no. Ah, madres if we must Roman sorry, I feel as no one is your musician. As if we must pop your antichrist, no antichrist idea. Why you should move now, Roman as the Makaji. Hey, as of we more mobile power. The church studied this mystery. I will tell some new be any be said you just at the church. If you say, Omona, a janama won to me. Into the church studied this mystery with great care, and after 4 centuries. Emfie mako mako ahenan achi na sori no sua wie ya ohunu se. In the unity of Godhead there are 3 persons. Emfie ahenan ya sori no sua wie no na ohunu se so okọ nyameti no mu a ye wo atiase for me ensa, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, truly distinct one from another. Omo nya baako wenie 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 ati asefo miensa nanso omoye baako sa na da we hene ebefa no enti amehunu se Roman Catholic asore no enye asore a eye the remnant church and the true church if we say ne nkyere kyere no emfiri nyame ye de na die besi ya ochina ya pa asore foforo bi asone mu na fe ye hunu ne ebeko obi a wabo odin se uye the true church uye the remnant church no twen ye ne ba ebeduru so ne ye de si ha ne ya kire se onyame ewo asafo eno de remnant fo ye jitumpa onyame ewo asafo na sa asafo no enye no ne ye hu no wai eye honhum de o kan John a ose menwan enni mene na wodi machi ba biara de kro. Revelation chapter 14 yen kan ho o se na safo no nea ode ama won ne se won moda wuro. Verse 6
na mehunu obafo foforo a otunam osrom finfina okura da asempa bi ekoka kire won a wotete asase so ene aman musuaku ne kasa ene nkrofo nyina
onyankopo asafo no nye nipa kuma bi na ye oman nyina kokobo a enam se nyankopo asafo wo ba bi anti no o se yemfa kokobo no nkobo bi a na kasa hodo aman nkrofo adwuma hodo nyina mu nipa nte na o monsa kira na de asem ye nkan kira o
na de ne kase atiam se monsro onyankopo yawe na monhye no munyam
monsro asore na monsom asore monsro nkyerekyere na monsro monsom nkyerekyere da bi ose monsro onyankopon yahwe nyankopon no
na monhye
na nyonyam
efise na tom do no
akaka kra bi no bebu atai
na monkoto de oyo osoro ni asase
na osom nyina ye de mane oyo osoro asase ne apo
ni asutri no
ye mfa ma communion se ne roman fo ye no
Na abofo ofoforo otosu
mienu. Na abofo otosu mienu de
ne kase. Babylon kase no
adiase. Osini patri mun susu ye nyina aba na wie ye.
Ahwiase.
Ahwiase.
Efise wa mama na man nyina.
Efise wiase nyina. Edi obonsam isi shechi a odenam pope asore no so. na kokobwe twato okra no verse 9
na obofu ofufro toso mi ensa di won achi de ne kase tiamse
so
obikoto aboa no ne honi no
aha
na oje ajina edi si ne mama na ne
so obikoto aboa no ne hwan pop tumidie honi ne dan I World Council of Churches asori nyina omo kan bom omo enso shade ene ne dan ene kwasie da som so obikoto aboa no na oje World Council of Churches in Shatum na ode kwasie da som ne si hwa
onwara na obenu mu nyankopon abufuo nsa wahwie ne jinjine agu na bufuo kruwa mu no bi ebie na waye no ayade oja ne sofi mu abofuo kronkron ene agwama no anim
na onyame betua nipa kase na ya mbokokwa ma obi mfra me bi samse ndu kokwasie da sora wayira ose manko nipa no ode na de no se manto ose me jime nsesa nko ose hofuo chiawo ose manko ho na ne wo ho no emfiri me obonsam akotena sonda mu na wayi ne ho adi senyame na ote bonsam na ono ane nkyerekyere enti ose manko ho ose meko kwasie da no dia roman fo so om na di siwo wo ye romani so ye romani na wo kokwasie da ani ha na wonye romani dia wo kopede ho kwasie da no dia maye mompae yao sore na bompae maye
da ko tiro
ko ku fa kwa ho
Eda wase yawe nyankopon oni ya de ne yie anwumre nso wahwe nso aboye ho ban a ene die nso ye de abawie asundwe mu yesre na fe wama ho nkronkron no adi dwuma ahoro ya mayen wona wote asem nyina no boa won safe wobeti asem yase na ne die akyire mu nso ma waho den ne nyina emom ncc ho twa wo mayeto som yinu no na yu ho de nyankwa Yada wase, se watie yen, ewa obaya shwa dimu. Amen.
Amen. Remnant Evangelistic Center funa mote yen, keye chiri kwaye box 505, Berekum. Se ufreya, 02081-66950. 02081-66950. Anase, 02433-87215. 02433-87215. Niya bo osro Ko disi e besin yeshi abim woni din kronkron Yahweh no mu amen
amen amen